New tonight, Chris Cuomo fired by CNN. That announcement came in a tweet. The network says following Cuomo's suspension earlier this week, additional information came to light about his involvement with his brother, former Governor Andrew Cuomo's sexual harassment defense. The statement ends by saying despite the termination, the company will continue to investigate as appropriate. Now, Cuomo sent his own tweet and said this is not how he wanted his time at CNN to end. He previously admitted helping his brother fight sexual harassment allegations, but documents released this week show he used his connections in the media.